हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर ईमेल आई विल कंटिन्यूइंग वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग मीन्स दैट इन द पोर्शन ऑफ चैट मोस्टली दे हैव टू बी कम्युनिकेट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ टेक्स्ट मैसेजिंग ओके बट इन वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग वी हैव अ यूजिंग अ कॉन्फ्रेंस हॉल वर्चुअली ओके मीन्स यू हैव टू कम्युनिकेट number of person at that time sometimes he has to be used in large companies the CEO are sitting USA but he communicate to our number of MDs like is sitting in China sitting in India Bangladesh England so they have to be use a video conferencing method okay in those he have to be communicate live communication between two or more peoples residing in separate locations it provides high quality audio and video transmission which enables successful communication between two ends okay here are some advantages of video conferencing means lesser travel Anytime conference, better communication, time and money saver, increase productivity. Understand? So the next is disadvantage means no personal interaction means he have to be say only one person to communicate another person. It is not possible means all of them are hearing or saying our information at that time. Here is technical problem means the network are not proper at particular area so the communication is miscommunication okay costly setup because he have to be taken a monitor large size and webcam then over internet they have to be communicate more working hours delay in response okay sometimes he listen but he reply after some time they have not properly next is e-learning students today we have learning means today we have e-learning okay means I have sent you a message in the form of video then you have to be seeing me and listen my words in our lecture so this is the process of e-learning means virtual learning classroom they have no any teacher at that time no any student have to be come in school but they have also learned their lecture in our home with the help of computer or laptop mobile phones etc okay it is given a different and new term that is m learning means mobile learning and e-learning always a electronic learning mobile learning that you use some application like YouTube and different application they have to be used for our learning so overall this is the e-learning you have learn any course any subject those are running in our worldwide easily to communicate with her teacher and comment you have to be right they have any query okay so this is the very easy process in process is e-learning next is her advantages reduce overall cost means you have to be pay for her course that is enough means you have never got your colleges universities you have take every day lecture assessment and everything which are very important for your education okay so those are shown resources, reduce overall cost. Okay, next, e-learning is self-directed and self-placed, means you have sitting anywhere, but you have a laptop and internet connection. You also studying continuously. E-learning is flexible, those are shown in before, and easily manageable, means here are some live classes, then you have not attended the live classes, those live classes are stored in the form of video in your dashboard, means account portion. Then you have finished their work and open the dashboard or account and see the today lecture. Okay, this is the advantage of e-learning. Next is disadvantage of e-learning. Sometimes he has to be used limited questions and their answers, like I underlined this, limited to questions and objectives in nature. There have problem to extend security online programs. Sometimes you send her confidential report or project report, they have missed by some person like a hacker. So it is the problem in e-learning. Then authenticity of a particular student's work is a problem online. Okay, the assessment that a computer mark generally have a tendency or being on only knowledge based and not necessarily particularity based. Okay, means sometimes practical you have to be know this is the process and completed by this process, but you have those righted, but the in software e-learning they have not stored this type of practical knowledge. The your project and your work are showing negligible. Okay, so the next is e-banking. So in those day they have to be use e-banking, sometimes uses by students, businessmen, those are not going physically in bank and transaction and use some other services of banking. Here we also known internet banking. Okay, available banking service through electronic means whether via internet connection. Here sometimes using internet connection, mostly students and persons are using internet connection, so those are very easy for your banking, like a e-banking. Okay, next is PC banking. PC banking, booking banking that enables customer to execute bank transaction from PC via modem. I also underline those line. Okay, next is internet banking. Most of famous SBI online banking, online banking also known as internet banking. Okay, in those that person he created her account and registered those person information which we have sent money. Okay, so he have to process the internet banking and then send immediately. Here they have giving the support 24 into 7, means 24 days and 24 hours and 7 days. Okay, so they have never go to bank, but you also send her money or receive her money at any time. Okay, next is mobile banking. Some mobile banking are used to be used by a user, m-banking solution. Okay, those are provided by a bank to our customer. Those are easily to send or receive her money or check her mini statements or statements from her banking solution app. Okay, this is the mobile banking app. Okay, like U Mobile and SBI, you know, this is the application of mobile banking. means same type of work, but here the device is to be used is mobile banking. Okay, advantages of e-banking. The cost of operation per unit of service is lower for banks. First of thing I will discuss you, they have not created a queue to do our work in bank. Okay, it means you have not wait for you coming a window and complete their work. In those service of lower for banks offer convenience to customers since they are not required to bank facilities. If there is a very low incidence of error, okay, because of lot of security. The customer has to transaction have to be use ATM cards, okay, to withdraw our money. Sometimes you have to be going to malls and purchasing some products, then they have to be paid for using credit card, debit card, okay, at the point of sale. Here you use swipe machine for transaction. Swipe machine known as POS, point of sale. Okay, next is customer can easily transfer the fund from one place to another place electronically. Means he have never giving the paper note, they always send electronically to another person. Okay, next is disadvantage of e-banking. Difficult for beginners, means you have a new user, you have first time to be use internet banking or ATM services, you have to face some difficulties how to operate the values. Now next is trust and responsibility, security issues, technology issues, virtual assistant and complicated websites. Sometimes you sends our money but network are not proper, some person are seeing how to transact your money, they have a major problem in e-banking. Okay, so students, I have to be next discuss next topic is e-shopping for our new video.